You never think it happened in a town this size, you know. I woke up to my sister texting me, and then I got another text saying something was going down in Maquoketa. It was just crazy.